Say it like you mean it. August 8, 2021. I declare God's dream for my life has come to pass. It does not get stopped by people, disappointment, or adversities. I have solutions to every problem in His written word. The right people and the right breaks are in my way. I fulfill my divine destiny. This is my declaration. Divine health confessions. Jesus Christ is my Lord and Savior. When He died, I died. When He was buried, I was buried with Him. Now that He is risen, I have been raised together with Him with the resurrection life that is resistant to sin, sickness, death, and disease. I am an ordained saint of God. With the life of God and His nature of righteousness. Amen. I shall have what I say in Jesus' name. I am strong, I am healthy, I am blessed, I am powerful, I am anointed, I am free. I am the beloved of God. I am favored by God and mankind. I speak what I want to see, not what I see. I am a precious seed. I am planted on good ground in the house of my God. I flourish like the palm tree in the courts of my Lord. I bear abundant fruit in its season. I am full of sap and green in the Lord. And even in old age, I shall be fresh and flourishing. My leaf does not wither, and whatever I do prospers in Jesus' name. Things are always working out for me in Jesus' name. I am a receiver of every spiritual blessing in Christ Jesus. I am a spirit being. My spirit has a soul. My spirit and my soul lives in a physical body. My spirit commands my soul. My soul listens, receives, and gives instruction to my body, and my body obeys. In Jesus' name, I speak to my body. The indestructible life of God is evident and expressed in my life always. I speak life to every detail of my body. I speak to my mind, be perfect like the mind of Christ, and I command you to be aligned by the word of God. I speak life to my tendons and nerves. I speak strength to my muscles and ligaments. I speak vitality to my heart. I speak to my lungs and tissues to maintain normal ventilation and perfusion ratio. I speak perfection to my kidneys, liver, and pancreas. There is life in every cell of my blood. My bones, joints, cartilages are aligned, strong, and firm. My fingers function exactly. My eyes see clearly and perfectly. And my ears function optimally. My skin is smooth, healthy, as part of a newborn baby and God's beauty. My hair follicles have tightened up. I command my hair to stay in place, and where growth is needed, I release growth into my follicles. My teeth, gums, jaw, bones, and nerve and blood supply are all healthy, strong, and perfect. All my hormones and neurochemical transmitters are in perfect harmony with each other and executing their functions normally. My digestive system is able to digest, absorb, and assimilate all the foods injected, and metabolic waste products are excreted regularly. My reproductive system is producing and depositing sufficient amount and good mobility sperms. My reproductive system is producing timely egg cells, protecting and nourishing the fetus till birth. Every organ, every tissue of my body functions in the perfection to which God created it to function, and I forbid any malfunction, malformation in my body. In Jesus' name, hallelujah, amen. God the Father loves me, I know, I know. God the Son loves me, I know, I know. God the Spirit loves me, I know, I know. Shalom. Praise God.